It's a praying mantis, and he's stuck to the carpet. The little spikes on his legs are stuck in the carpet fibers, so I'm going to try to help him out. I haven't seen one of these little guys in about 5 years. Actually, a little bit longer than that. I think the last time I saw one was in fourth grade. So let's see. He's still alive, so maybe we can get him unstuck. Come on. I don't know how to pick him up, so. Are you stuck or are you just being lazy? I don't think he's. I saw him struggling earlier. He couldn't get his legs out of the carpet. So I gotta return him to wildlife there. Come on. Are you hurt? Are you injured? What's wrong with you? There he is. Maybe he wants water. There you go. I think he's hurt. Doesn't seem to be very lifelike. I'm gonna give him some water. Drink up, dude. Or don't drown. Do they play dead? Huh. He's still alive. I wonder how long he's been there for. Well, I'll let him go outside and maybe he'll suddenly spring back to life. Free.